Have you ever knowingly done business with what I like to call organized crime? Have they ever stopped
by? I've really tried to stay away from them as much as
possible.